The Myanmar government has announced it is releasing more than 3,000 prisoners. An update on the Information Minister's U Yeat's Facebook page said President Thein Sein had pardoned them for the sake of peace and stability. BBC Myanmar correspondent Jonah Fisher says early indications are that some of those to be released are former military intelligence officers. Most political prisoners in Myanmar, also known as Burma, have been released as part of the reform process. Human rights groups estimate a few hundred are still being held. President Thein Sein, who won power in 2010 in elections which saw military rule replaced with a military-backed civilian government, has pledged to release all political prisoners. Most of those to be released in this latest batch are thought to be people convicted of committing minor crimes.